What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Man, and today I'm about to react to Logic Everybody Dies official audio. I mess with the boy Logic Music. We finna see what he get into. He got a unique style of rap, different from everybody else. That's why I mess with his music and how he do his music video. And he rap fast, so you gotta really listen to what he's saying. Without further ado, let's get to it. I like how the beat starting off. It got that old school vibe, like that 1960s black and white. When a TV show started coming on, they like in a nightclub playing them trumpets. The way the way it's starting off, and I thought it was gonna be like that J. Cole beat Everybody Dies, but he different. He is gonna be different.
Yeah, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit.
You are watching a master at work.
That's what you all been waiting for, ain't it? Rap game, homie, I've been waiting for the payment. All these little rappers come and go under where they went. 10 years and running, we came up from the basement.
He finna go off on. I can tell how he's starting off. The way he's starting off the beat and how the music going, he finna wreck it.
Been waiting for, ain't it? Rap game, homie, I've been waiting for the payment. All these little rappers come and go under where they went. 10 years and running, we came up from the basement. Grew up broke as fuck, rich folks was adjacent. Maryland staring out the window for motivation. I remember Lil Bobby, Lil B, man, I wish that I could be.
I like how he started it off, finna go back on it.
Folks was adjacent, Maryland staring out the window for motivation. I remember Lil Bobby, Lil B, man, I wish that I could be a dog in a rich family. Oh, how nice.
He said he wish he could be a dog in a rich family. And he say Maryland was staring out the window for motivation. You gotta really listen to what he's saying to understand how he saying his verses.
But that should be my life a catastrophe. Now my shit the masterpiece. No limit like Master P. Now I am the master seed. That's the way it has to be. My life is a movie. I'm so glad.
He said his life is a Master P. No limit like Master P. If y'all don't know who Master P is, he's a rapper that was in the No Limit back in the day with his brother C. Murder. Snoop was in No Limit. I still listen to No Limit. They do their thing. They go off on it. But we finna get back to it. I like how he ran that verse.
That guy casted me. I am not top 10, more like top 3. I am not 2, cause nobody could top me. Get the pussy wet like Jodeci. You know it's me. I can't seem to put my finger on it like a rotary. But something's missing from the game when I'm gone. Oh, it's me. I feel sorry for these rappers coming up. What was me? I just took a...
He said, what been missing from the game was me. So basically what he's saying is the rap game wouldn't be nothing if it wasn't for him. How his style of music and how he rap. We finna go back on that.
I am not top 10, more like top 3. I am not 2, cause nobody could top me. Get the pussy wet like Jodeci, you know it's me. I can't seem to put my finger on it like a rotary. But something's missing from the game when I'm gone. Oh, it's me. I feel sorry for these rappers coming up. What was me? I just took a hiatus and wrote a novel, motherfucker. I got more verses than the Holy Bible, motherfucker. Cause
what he said about the Bible, he said he got more verses than the Bible. You gotta have a lot of verses, cause I think the Old Testament got like, I say 21,000 verses. The New Testament got about 7,000, so all together they're about 31,000 and something all together. That boy gotta have some verses on it. You gotta really spit to have that many verses more than the Bible. And I think I don't know, I think different say about 26,000 or somewhere. I think so. About 26,000 and something in different chapters, bro. He going in on it.
I'm sitting on 5 unreleased albums. Greatest of all time, no lying, that's the outcome. I do it for the boom bap, the trap, and the radio. Fuck a fake fan stepping to me, trying to play me, ho. I make music for every genre, every occasion. My shit is amazing, I'm blazing, it's insane.
He said he make music for every genre and every cathedral. So whatever genre of music you listen to, he make it. Whether it's pop, rock, opera, whatever else, Bach. I don't know what that is, but people listen to it.
Going crazy in a gym, going in games. Had a lot of dark nights, but bitch, I've been vain. I was born in the darkness like Rick James. Bitch, sippin' Scott, Swiss and Pell after the Grammy. Said them countries wasn't shitholes, they probably wanna ban me. Cause I say the shit that others won't, probably can't stand me. Like these rappers claim that.
He said a lot of things that the other rappers won't, now they won't stand. Now they can't stand him. Hey, he got a lot of haters. I like that line he said about Rick James at the Grammys. I seen that. Rick James at the Grammys thing. And some girl said something about Rick James. He said, I'm Rick James, bitch. He cussed her out live on TV. I seen that. That when I was young, Rick James' last performance was at the BET Award. I watched it. I probably about 13 somewhere.
Hate me, but they stand me. I said these rappers claim to hate me, but they motherfucking stand me. They hate what I represent, but bitch, I am me. They hate what I represent, but bitch, I am me. It's nothing but legendary shit that be going on, the phenomenon.
You're watching a master.
That's what you all been waiting for, ain't it? Rap game.
I like how that slowed down and that voice came up in there.
Me, I've been waiting for the payment. All these little rappers come and go under where they went. 10 years of running, we came up from the basement. That's what you all been waiting for, ain't it? Rap game on me, I've been waiting for the payment. All these little rappers come and go under where they went. 10 years of running, we came up from the basement. I got my rap and I got.
He said 10 years and coming, he coming from the basement. So he started off in the basement rapping. He started off doing his lyrics and writing his music in the basement. He's starting off fast. He finna go fast. Watch.
I got, yeah, I got my back, but I won't bust back unless I need this world. This breed, I lead by example with ample education. My lyricism is here to imprison your vision of fantasy. Society has rejected. I'm here to protect it. Everybody dies deep within this world we live in, and not everybody tries, but everybody lies. You can't take money.
He doing that thing. He running on that. Hey, he said that he ain't not in the top five, but he up there in the top five. He running it. Him, Kendrick, J. Cole, Joyner Lucas. He up there with a lot of people. A lot of folks hate to admit that somebody good, cause they want to listen to other folks that's trash at rapping. If you a rapper and can't nobody understand your lyric, what's the point of rapping? Can't nobody understand what you saying? What's the point of rapping? You can make a hit, but when it comes to freestyling off the top and saying lyrics, you suck at it.
With you when you die, suspended, and don't look back like an addict in recovery. But also don't blow it, you know it. Don't be a coward, but don't be too heroic. Live your life to the fullest. Don't push us to pull us. Don't murder others because you disagree with their beliefs.
I'm saying something about addict in recovery. Let me go back real quick.
Everybody tries, but everybody lies. You can't take money with you when you die, suspended, and don't look back like an addict in recovery. But also don't blow it, you.
Say you can't take money with you when you die, so don't look back like an addict in recovery. He true, you can't. He true, you can't take money with you when you die, so you might as well spend it while you're here. You ain't gonna be able to spend it when you're gone. You gonna have ghost money, nothing to use it on, unless you go buy a ghost sickle or some ghost pop or something. But let's get back to the video.
It, don't be a coward, but don't be too heroic. Live your life to the fullest. Don't push us to pull us. Don't murder others because you disagree with their beliefs. We all the same underneath. I had some shit I had to get off of my chest in that first verse, but this verse come first when it comes to importance of message. Do what you love, do what you.
He said he had something to get up off his chest in his first verse, but the verse come first. I like how he did it. I like how he mixed up his wordplay. The way he mixed it up. Then he switch up his flow and go back to one, then he come back to another one, then he speed it up, then he slow it down. This is a unique song. It ain't like, it's different from all the other songs Logic make, cause if you listen to Logic music, this one is different from the on his other albums and when he be rapping.
Do it, don't do it, that's society. Don't do it, break free from the cycle, don't be scared.
Michael, rapping like Michael. The man going fast on his verse, bro. He be rapping fast. He Twista rap faster than him, but he up there with Twista and Busta Rhymes. Hey, cause that boy, they be rapping fast. You gotta Twista rap so fast, he don't understand what he said. Busta rap fast too. Logic up there.
One day, you gon' die one day, we all gon' die one day. God already got the date set, so live your life, yeah, you live it, that's a bet. Cause if you ain't fulfilled in the end, you gon' be filled with regret, bet. That's what you all been waiting.
That's true, you heard what he said, living your life in regret. Let me go back.
God already got the date set, so live your life, yeah, you live it, that's a bet. Cause if you ain't fulfilled in the end, you gon' be filled with regret, bet.
He said, live your life. If you haven't filled it to the end, you're going to live with regret. So basically what he's saying is, live your life now and do all the things that you want and enjoy life. Because at the end, you go wish you had. You go wish you had done something that you had a passion of, wanted to do. And now you can't do it. Basically what he's saying is about living your life to the fullest and doing all the things you want to do now and don't wait till later and trying to do it. Basically what he's saying. Because once it's over, you will have regrets of, oh, I should have did this or I should have did that. You should do it now. Save yourself the stress of thinking about it. Because when you want to do something, it be all up on your mind. But then you don't want to do it. That's when you get the urge of, oh, I want to do this. Then it gonna be too late.
What you all been waiting for? Master. Rap game on me, I've been waiting for the payment. All these little rappers come and go under where they went. 10 years of running, we came up from the basement. That's what you all been waiting for, ain't it? Rap game on me, I've been.
He said, rap game, homie, that's what y'all all been waiting. Yeah, we've been waiting. I've been waiting to hear something like, I got his last album that he dropped. He went off on that thing. I like how he style of rap. I like that Rick and Morty reference that he put up in there at the first beginning when they was on that spaceship. Logic be doing his thing. People don't really listen to Logic like that, but Logic, he be up there in there. He be up in that thing. I'm about to continue listening. Once he drop this album, I'm getting it. I don't do them album reviews because YouTube, they be copyright strike. They be striking people video, be trying to get them took down. That's why I don't do them.
Waiting for the payment. All these little rappers come and go under where they went. 10 years and running, we came up from the basement.
You are watching a master at work.
He said, we are watching a master at work. He a master of his own music. He doing his thing. He killing it. A lot of people love to mumble when they, I don't like people that try to rap and you can't understand what they saying. It's stupid. If you go try and mumble, at least write something that people can understand. I mean, use auto-tune, my goodness. T-Pain use it. Even though he can sing for real without auto-tune, T-Pain can sing, but he still use it. If I was a rapper and I can't sing a rap, I'm going to use some auto-tune. Forget that. I might write some of my verses, but hey, I'll get a ghostwriter if I can't rap. Forget everybody else. Somebody, you shouldn't be no rapper if you get a ghostwriter. Forget you. I'd rather use a ghostwriter than get up there and embarrass myself in front of everybody. If you don't like me using a ghostwriter, go somewhere else. Don't work with me. I mean, it's simple. If you don't like people for using a ghostwriter, then what's the point of you still working with them? You worked with them before they had it. Apparently, they ghostwriter good. If I had a ghostwriter, they're making me hits like Drake. They tell my Drake got a ghostwriter. Look how big Drake is. Drake, this man be on the top 5 Billboard, number 1 on the Billboard for 5 or 6 weeks with a ghostwriter. She paid me his ghostwriter. People bitch and gripe about everything. This man making money off this ghostwriter. His ghostwriter blowing him up, man. They tripping. Well, that's it for that Logic Everybody Died reaction video. He did his thing on it. He went off on it. I'ma continue listening to it. If he drop another one, I'ma do a reaction to that. I mess with Logic music, and I like his album. He do it. He be killing it, and he be wrecking it. It got 71,067 views right now, 10K likes and 54 dislikes. Them the people that don't understand music, the one that dislike, they dislike everything. I think people get on, be watching a video just to hit the dislike button because they hate what you're saying. They tell me, you don't know what you're talking about. Bitch, if I don't know what I'm talking about, I wouldn't have been making a video. Just because some of the stuff you don't agree with don't make sense to you, it probably makes sense to other people. Don't watch it if you don't like the video. Similar, you just go on people's videos just to dislike. Or some people don't watch the video. They just see it upload, then dislike. Kiss my ass if you don't like the video. I ain't asked you to come here and watch it. You spending the time out of your day to watch the video. It ain't that hard to skip. I mean, my goodness. Go watch somebody else. But hey, that's it for my reaction. If you like my reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. The original link to the video will be down below. Stay safe out there, and your boy out. Peace.